Hey guys, it's Vinny, the PlayStation Fan 5000 here once again. Today I wanted to discuss about what Log 21 has caused all of the drama from April to May of 2021. Even though he's now a dead topic, but I'm still have to talk about what he done. Let's go. Well, first of all, he is a giant pervert, of course. Yeah, despite what happened, what he did. First off, he actually showed his private parts in Francisco's StreamYard. Really? Why did he go so far but to do this on Francisco's StreamYard? Not only this, but he even showed his private parts on Damien's StreamYard. Yeah. Don't know why he had to show his private parts. Now, whatever you guys do, do not have Log21 on your stream. Because he might show your private parts. And not only this, he thinks that showing your private parts is awesome, when in reality, it's fucking not. It's bad. And it would get your account banned for doing that. Clearly. Yeah, and not only this, but the third time he done it is, he showed his private parts on Tristan Sterling's live stream. Before his old channel got terminated, I was on that live stream. He showed his private parts 50 minutes within the live stream. After that, Tristan Sterling had to take down the stream. He got to change his name to Zap. In fact, Zap was behind Log21 the whole time. Not only this, but he is a doxer as well. He is one of the biggest doxers in the entire community, ever next to Raylib and Angeline Arts, who are also doxers as well, even though it's off topic. Now, to be discussed, but he even doxed Camilla's location. Are you fucking kidding me? Why did you go so far to dox someone's location? Not only this, but it was obviously on Malachi Johnson's DMs group. Yeah, I believe so. Not only this, but he has doxed the entire Camilla's family. He doxed Camilla Productions' family as well. Why did you go so fucking far but to dox his address, dox his family, and dox his street? Not only this, but I believe he stole that. He got that from Facebook. Yeah, he got it from Facebook. I'm starting to hate Facebook nowadays because of all of that drama he done. Now, in May of 2021, he showed his private parts again. He even showed private parts on Micro Guardian and BFB Fangirls livestream. That was before I started hating her on June 14 of 2021. Wow, this has just gone impressive. But he had to show private... He even showed private parts on Keir Walter's livestream. That was before I started losing interest on Keir Walter because he was offending religions. And that means I now hate panty and stocking even more. Because I do hate panty and stocking because it is offensive towards Christians. Even though I'm not a Christian. Wow. Just gone far. You had to show private parts too many times in other live streams. Whatever you guys do, don't ever let Log21 in your stream at all. Because he might show private parts. He is also a pervert. He is actually 11 years old, but he doesn't act like it. Not only this, but he even went so far but to impersonate Red Coin Heavery 205 in my 7th live stream back on May of 2021. Yeah, not only this. That was back when his username was Green Ghost the Furry Makers 05. Yeah, that was when David's old name, David Griffin's old name, yeah? Yeah, and basically, not only this, only a few days after I got kicked out from Tristan Sterling's May 17 live stream. The worst part ever is he actually has hacked Amari's cat account. Wow, LockToy1. You doxed his. You just hacked his account. Now, thanks a lot. Amari now has to restart his channel all over again, all because of you. And not only this, how did he even get his password? Also, Amari never gives out his password, and Camella Productions never gives out any of the personal information. And not only this, LockToy1 is also trying to get Amari and Camella Productions into trouble. Wow! Just fucking wow! Not only this, but he also doxed Amari's password. Wow! Dude, you're not allowed... Dude, you do realize you doxing someone's password can get your IP address tracked. And you can go to jail for doing that. Yeah. And this is going to be my last time talking about LockToy1 since he's going to be a dead topic. Yeah. And that's all for my talk video. Comment down below if you have any requests. And I'll see you later.
Bring it down in dirt. God help us.